Hi, and welcome to Predator Cycling, a premier custom carbon fiber frame manufacturer and repair shop. My name is Aram, and today I'd like to introduce you to our new do-it-yourself carbon repair kit. We know after a gnarly crash or unexpected accident, it really sucks for your training and for your wallet. We want to get cyclists back on the road fast. We're offering a complete carbon fiber frame repair kit for small to medium-sized cracks and abrasions in your frame for a great price. As always, for larger, more complicated repairs, have them inspected by a professional. Let's now take a little closer look at the carbon repair kit itself. This kit comes to you shipped in a nice sturdy cardboard box with handle. The kit comes with epoxy, carbon fiber, which is a 5.8 ounce tweel carbon. It comes with sandpaper, three different types, 120, 220, and 320, as well as compression tape. You have two sanitary acetone wipes, as well as two mixing cups and two acid brushes. Let's go ahead and take a little closer look at the kit itself. We also supply you with two latex gloves. These gloves are used to keep your hands nice and safe from the epoxy when you're using it. Make sure you use these. We also supply you with two acid brushes. These are not only used for mixing the carbon, the epoxy itself, but we also use this to apply the epoxy onto the carbon fabric as well as the repair area itself. So you have those. We also have your carbon fiber itself, and this is a 6-inch by 1-foot long piece of 5.8 ounce tweel carbon fiber. This is a very high quality carbon as well as a loose weave, so it makes it very easy to lay over a complicated shape. We also have for you here epoxy and the appropriate hardener. The thing about this epoxy that's very special, that's not like a lot of other carbon repair kits on the market, is that this is a UV stable epoxy. So meaning the rays of the sun will not damage the epoxy or ruin the integrity of your repair. A lot of the repair kits out there do not come with UV stable epoxies. And the danger is that can actually ruin the repair that you just did and ruin the integrity of that repair. So it's not safe. Always use UV stable epoxies, and we supply you with a very high quality epoxy right here. We also give you 2 yards of compression tape. This is used to apply over the repair area itself and heat, it compresses, and that gives you uniform compression throughout the repair, and that will help get the excess epoxy out and make sure that you have a solid bond to the substrate. We've also supplied you here with 2 sanitary wipes. These are used to wipe down the area before you apply the epoxy to make sure you have a nice clean surface so you have a good bond. We also have 2 mixing cups here. So these are nice big mixing cups so that you can mix your epoxy. We also supply you with 3 types of sandpaper, the 120, 220, and 320. These are used to remove the paint as well as removing the damaged composite around the repair area, and then later using it to finish the repair area so that you have a nice smooth finish. We also give you a really nice 2-sided manual here. We give you a list of the supplied materials as well as the recommended materials. This is pretty much a step-by-step instruction of how to do the entire repair using everything in our kit. And then once again, it comes to you in this nice little handy box so that once you're done with your repair, you can put everything back away and hopefully you don't need it again. But if you do, you have everything ready to go.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked the video, click on the subscribe button here. Up next is the carbon repair part 2, and if you missed it before, it was our building our own CNC in-house. Thanks for watching, guys.